Nerf Boss, and I am reviewing my brand new BuzzBee rapid fire rifle pet. Not rapid fire, but it's just a pet. Okay, so it's good and bad that the gun, the goods are that it is out of clip, like another like BuzzBee gun. It has a stock, shoulder stock, which is quite comfortable, but this, when you take this down, that gets kind of fixed in the way of your eye. But the barrel and the blade hand is quite comfortable. But the shells are jet, so I made, me and my brother made this. The shells go into that. That's a better idea. And that there acts like a jam door, kind of, well, where the shelves are kind of like jet, but that's like a jam door. Okay, so onto the firing, kind of, you have to reload it like that, and then you shot, so to shoot, the shells eject when you push that down, and then you push it back up, the next one goes in. Okay, so on to the firing test and the rank. Okay, this is the firing range. Okay, so I'm going to be doing it down the corridor into the other room. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Wow, that didn't go very far. It landed here. And it's here-ish, but it bounced back to there. Okay, so I'll show you the shells will eject again. And then the next one. Alright, so the shells eject, and then the next one comes up, and then you push it back, and then the next one's ready to fire. Okay, that's the end of my review.